You're okay with that.
And here's a man that's been instrumental in keeping Lowell in the second game, Alan Chan, to serve. Took a little summon off that serve. It comes back over on the first attempt. It's in there for Lowell. As Cardillo, or Pleaner, excuse me, there, scores the game-winning point for Lowell. And he found an open spot on the court to tie this championship game up at one apiece. As we go to the third game, it's Galileo 1, Lowell.